talk about a double weather school Wednesday for today. The first one at a Mirasol school in Palm Beach Garden. Rumor has it our general manager's son is in there somewhere spinning around to imitate our human tornado. These are a group of five-year-olds, and Todd and Tiff, when asked where moisture comes from, one said, the toilet. Yeah, we got a, they're doing a great job. A nice group of kids out there at Mirasol School for Weather School Wednesdays. And again, that's in Palm Beach Gardens. We had a great time out there. And of course, you can get the latest on Weather School Wednesdays by heading to our website, WPBF.com. All you do is click on weather. And again, it's a double Weather School Wednesday. We visit South County today. We'll take a look at that coming up in the next half hour.